CDC babies. But let's not forget, during that previous government shutdown, the U.S. economy lost $24 billion.
Well, if fighting for equal pay, paid leave, and Planned Parenthood is playing the gender card, deal me in.
Some congressional candidates have used the shutdown to bring up many corporate companies. It is now 9:10 a.m. and time to get an update on weather and traffic in the area. Highs today are expected to hit 72 degrees. It is currently 64 and...